An Orlando man is accused of shooting an AR-15 gun through his open car window along the Florida Turnpike. FHP says 30-year-old Elvis Artolo was hanging out the passenger side window, shooting the rifle reportedly at cows. This happened yesterday near Osceola Parkway. Investigators say the driver pulled over so Artolo could use the restroom, and that's when he fired several shots. Artolo is facing multiple charges tonight.